सो वेलकम बैक फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज शुभम एंड यू आर वॉचिंग रेसलिंग बैटल। आई होप गाइज यू आर डूइंग वेल। फ्रेंड्स, 1.5 hours अगो WWE रिलीज अ वीडियो ऑन देयर यूट्यूब चैनल अबाउट टॉप 10 2020's मोस्ट वॉचिंग वीडियो ऑफ WWE। सो आई एम गोना टॉक अबाउट दैट वीडियो इन दिस वीडियो। सो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज गोइंग टू बी वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग वीडियो बिकॉज आई एम गोना शेयर यू एवरी इन्फॉर्मेशन एंड आई होप गाइज यू आर ऑल्सो एक्साइटेड फॉर knowing that which video is on number 1 and which video is on number 10. So friends, this is going to be very interesting. Please watch the video up to the end and please do subscribe this channel and hit the like button. And friends, please share this video and let's enjoy it. On number 10, it was Becky Lynch's moment when she announces her pregnancy in front of WWE and Asuka, and she also relinquished her Raw Women's title and gave to the Asuka. On number 9, it's the aftermath of Randy Orton assault on Edge. It was a Monday Night Raw. It was a very beautiful moment of Edge where he announces that he can wrestle now, but Randy Orton destroyed his moment and brutally attacked on Edge and ruined completely his moment. On number 8, it's a moment of Braun Strowman, Alexa Bliss and Fiend. When Braun Strowman was calling Fiend to face him, but Fiend was not coming to face Braun Strowman, and then after becoming angry, Braun Strowman uses Alexa Bliss to entice the Fiend, and it was a very scary moment for Alexa Bliss, and it's on number 8. On number 7, it's a Goldberg and Fiend's moment when Goldberg delivered a huge spear on Fiend when Fiend confront Goldberg for the very first time, and Goldberg replied very, very hard on Fiend. So it's on number 7, Goldberg spear the Fiend. On number 6, it's a Mandy Rose and Sonya Deville's moment when Mandy Rose debuted with the new look and brutally attacked on Sonya Deville because Sonya Deville few weeks ago cuts Mandy Rose's hair and it was a new look of Mandy Rose. So it's on number 6 by the people in 2020. Most watching videos. On number 5, it's a Dominic Mysterio fights off against Seth Rollins and Murphy. It was a brutal attack by the Dominic Mysterio on both Murphy and Seth Rollins, and after this attack, Dominic got his very first match in WWE against Seth Rollins at SummerSlam pay-per-view. On number 4, it's a video of King Corbin and Roman Reigns and Uso's brother. It was a very happy moment for Roman Reigns and Uso brothers, and very sad moment for King Corbin because Roman Reigns and Uso's brother dishes out dog food to the King Corbin, and it was a very humiliated moment for King Corbin. So coming to the number 3 most watching video, and it's a Braun Strowman very powerful moment where Braun Strowman flips over a van, and inside that van it was a Miz and Morrison, and because Morrison and Miz was making fun of Braun Strowman, and then after becoming angry, Braun Strowman flips the van of Miz and Morrison. At number 2, it's a moment of Retribution and Braun Strowman where Retribution members swarm Braun Strowman and attacks Braun Strowman very brutally, but later on Braun Strowman got the help by the SmackDown roster, and then SmackDown roster attacks on Retribution member. And at number 1, it was a very shocking and surprising and happiest moment for WWE fan because Edge returned at Royal Rumble 2020 after 9 years in WWE for wrestling. So friends, this is all about from this video. I hope guys you like this video, and please mention in the comment box that which video you're the most watching video that you watch mostly in 2020, and also let me know in the comment box that which video you think that it's supposed to be top on this video. So I hope guys you understand my point, and please let me know in the comment box that I asked to you. So we'll meet in the next video. For now, friend, take care of your family, take yourself, and thank you for watching this video. Bye bye friends.